Hey everyone, how's it going today? It's Patrick back here today. Woke up a little late this morning. It's around 10:30 right now. Jessica had some family over, so I'm gonna head to the gym while they're over, and then let her to spend some time with her family and stuff like that. So I'm gonna mix my pre-workout, my G Fuel, and then we're gonna head to the gym. So we just arrived at the gym, guys. We're gonna head in and do some legs. I just texted Maurice, so he's gonna meet me up here. I don't think he's gonna be doing legs today because he got hockey after work. I can't go to hockey tonight because I got work tonight. I gotta work 7 to 3 tonight, so I won't be able to go to that. But I'm pretty sure he's coming to do some cardio and stuff like that, just not some legs, so he'll be able to actually skate after work today. So we will see you guys after the gym. So we just got finished up at the gym, guys. I am absolutely beat. I don't know what I did, but my pre-workout just didn't kick in today. I don't know exactly what happened. I just wasn't feeling it at all, so I was pushing through with the whole workout. Had no energy. Well, I can't say no energy, but not as much as I'm used to with that pre-workout. I guess I didn't put enough in. I don't know what I did. I made it too quick trying to get out of there, get to the gym quick, because I do got work tonight. But anyway, I'm gonna head home, see what Jessica's up to, and we'll talk to you in a bit.
What are you doing in there, Mr. Man? Huh? Oh, you yawning? Are you tired? Huh? Are you tired?
Olivia. Come here, Liv.
I got you.
I got you. I got you.
Oh, Tyson. What are you doing, Tyson? What are you doing, Tyson? How you doing? Here, rub your belly. Rub the belly. Oh yeah, rub the belly. Scruff him, scruff him. Scruff him. Ruff. Ruff, watch the...
You wanna scare mommy? You wanna scare mommy? Here, look. Get in the closet. Get in. We'll scare her. Okay, close it, wait. Okay, yell to mommy. Yell to her, Liv. Say, mom.
Mommy.
Say, mommy, come find me. Oh, Liv, you gave yourself away. You gave yourself
away.
Hey.
You want
to
see.
Yeah, mommy got to fix your hair then.
Yeah.
Come here.
What'd you do?
Stop my fucking dog. Fuck off, man. Go, man. Seriously.
You go.
What?
You go there, Curly Sue.
It's not Curly, it's Crimpy.
Mommy.
Watch.
Wait.
Are you trying to dress up as a clown or what?
I think you fuck yourself.
All that makeup? Yeah. You can't hide.
I don't have any, like a lot on. I have my normal Mommy. Stuff on.
Oh, then you locked yourself in the closet. Did you lock yourself in the closet? Yeah, you did. When I left for the gym this morning, I had my phone and now I can't find it, so we're on the hunt for that. And also, Jessica can't find her wallet, so I'm not sure where either one of them are at. I can't even remember what I... We're supposed to be heading out to go to my father's, but I need my phone. Can't find it. So we're gonna have to find my phone and Jessica's wallet, and then we're gonna head to my dad's. So I found my phone. It was in my pants I was gonna wear. My phone, it was in the pants I was gonna wear. So I found that, now we just gotta find Jessica's wallet. Come here, I'll show you a magic trick.
No.
No, come here, seriously, I gotta show you a magic trick. Come on.
No.
Come here.
No, I'm serious.
I gotta show you a magic trick.
No. Show yourself the magic trick.
No, come on.
No.
Come on, Sarah, it's really cool.
You made a promise.
No, come on.
No, I'm not.
Why?
Because I know it.
You know you don't.
Yes, I do.
What is it then?
You look inside it, you look at the diamond at the bottom of the bottle underneath it, and then you look away, then you look back under it to see if it changed or whatever, and then you freaking squeeze the shit out of the bottle right in my face.
No, it's not it.
Yes, it is. Look,
it's not.
Laughing.
It's not.
Yes, it is.
You digging for gold or what? Did you get anything up there? Did you get anything up there? Anything good up there? Anything up your nose? Huh?
I need some.
Did you get anything? Nothing good there, eh? You're gonna pick your brains out.
I'm polar like your father.
You're gonna pull your brains out. I don't know if you guys ever tried these pizzas, but these pizzas are unreal. Jessica's making one right now before we go. We just make it in the toaster oven, but it is so good. What are you laughing at? You laughing? Are you trying to laugh? He always roars off the camera, never on the camera. Are we gonna get a laugh at you? No? No? Just a serious face? Oh, dude, wait. Oh. Is he gone? Oh, wait. We got one. There it is. You sitting up, chilling? You bringing Chubby back? You are bringing Chubby back.
He's a chubby monkey.
Oh, yeah. Chubby. Gotta lay off the milk. Are you playing with your brother? Huh? Be careful. You got him laughing. You got him laughing. Yeah. Look at that ass, Lou. Look at that ass. Watching some Napoleon Dynamite. Fucking roar at this movie. It's fucking hilarious. Oh, that stash. Vote for Pedro.
And what are my skills?
Well, you have a sweet bike, and you're really good at hooking up with chicks. Plus, you're like the only guy at school who has a mustache.
That's true.
If you need to use any of my skills, I can do whatever you want.
Thanks. If I win, you could be my secretary or something.
Sweet. Plus, I could be a bodyguard too. Or like Secret Service Captain or whatever.
Okay.
We're gonna see you.
Olivia! So, guys, that's it for today. I gotta finish up here, finish editing this video, try to get it uploaded before I go to work. I gotta head to work in about 15 minutes now, so hopefully, I can get this uploaded by then. If not, I will do it right after work. So if you guys like this video, please like and subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos every day. I'm gonna try to keep up every day unless something comes up. So please let me know down below what you guys think in the comment section. And we will see you guys tomorrow.